Hello and welcome back. My name is Sandcrawler or Yithmavig, and this is Mars Warlogs. So we're gonna head back to Charity's at the bar. We delivered her money this time, even though we lost the guy this time as well. Search them. Come on, put your weapon away. And run back down the hole. Yep. Now we also need to go meet the general or somebody to that extent. It's the main storyline and this is a side mission. Yeah, I finally got it right. Speak to Charity.
You shouldn't let your friend walk around dressed like that. She sticks out a mile.
Don't be angry with him, madam. I wanted to remain like this.
Cute, but not all there, huh? What do you two want?
Let's talk about business.
Didn't make it, but the serum's in a safe place. Here's the receipt from the banker.
I think they will think twice before they try to attack us again. Thank you, Roy. I just knew I could count on you. Here, you sure as hell deserve a reward after all you did for me. I don't have anything more to propose you at the moment, honey. You already helped me a lot. I don't have anything more to propose you at the moment,
okay.
Honey.
Later. I got 50 serum. Speak to Faith.
It's my hero. What can I do for you?
Later.
Later.
Okay. Well, what's our other quest? Electrical relationship, try to know more about Mary, or meeting with the general. I think we'll try and go meet with the general. Unless I can find someone to talk to here. I guess I could talk to the merchant. We'll do it next time we're back this way. Up the stairs, buddy. Okay, I think we need to go through the slums. Yeah. Slums. Meeting with the general is up that way. Okay. go ahead and search these bodies. It's at the next intersection, kind of down this tunnel. Basically right where we found Mary. Go to Tierville. And see. Okay. Hurt me more than you do them. Serum and cloth. There was a box over here. Cloth and chemical components. This is the way, yes. Oh, they saw me. I was just gonna go stealth. Okay. Oh. Okay, he's dead.
I gotta leave this city pretty quick.
Got an electrical component from him. You don't get very many of those. No, I want to say I go this way. Yeah. I'm sure I'll fight another wave of them. Oops. Go to the Undercity. Is that where he is? Must be. R. Shadow Lair, Undercity. Meet with the general. Mole people! Level 19. Hardware and bones. What's in the one over here? Hardware and bones. Chemical components.
The access looks blocked for the moment.
Okay. This is a whole lot of mole men. Scrap metal. Let's see what this guy had on him. Hardware and scrap metal. Hardware. Let's see what's in the box. Alloy, chemical component, explosive trap. Bones. Climb up. Serum 27 and copper tube. Let's check our map. Okay, we're getting there. He may actually be in this next room. Maybe go to see Honor. He has his own doorway. Okay. Go to see Honor.
Yes, what do you want?
What are you doing
kind
here?
Kind of a weird place to mount guard. What are you doing here?
I'm on guard.
Huh, not very talkative, are you?
Yes, what do you want?
I have a meeting.
The name's Roy. Roy Temperance. I have a meeting with General Honor Grant. I was told to come here.
Yes, you can enter.
Yes, you can enter.
expecting me, I think.
I am. Good to meet you.
Really? Mind telling me what you want from me?
I have heard you are being hunted as a renegade. Rest assured, I have no intention of giving you up to the Source. To be perfectly frank, I'll admit I'm not very fond of them. And they feel the same way about me. But I'm high enough up the ranks that they can't do much against me, or those who work for me.
Ah, I think I'm starting to see what you're getting at.
All right, listen. I'm trying to understand how they got so powerful. I am worried. So I decided to put together a group of people to find out. You already know Devotion. She's my eyes and sometimes my hand. I'd like you to join her in the group. But I'm sure you have questions.
I have one. You say you never liked technomancers, yet you ask Roy for help.
I know how to tell the difference between the technomancers from the Source and a renegade girl. And even if you obviously have the same skills and are a bit disturbed, you'll understand that I'm not worried about you betraying me. Neither of you will find the Source and reveal the existence of my little group. And both your skills and knowledge of the enemy will be useful to me. More questions?
Why should I join
you're in the
you?
Government, you work with the technomancers and you're best friends with dear Dowser Wisdom. Why in hell would I join a group under the thumb of corrupt and murdering people, huh?
General, let me make him eat his words.
No, Devotion. It's a good question. I put up with the technomancers and their madness more than I work with them. As for the murders, I suppose you're referring to the disappearances in the militia. That is their work, not mine. Even if I can understand the reasons for it. And as for the corruption, I think you're mistaken. I'm no saint, but I can say that today I am the only defense left against the Technomancer's coup. You're being hunted, tracked by the Technomancers, as you know. If you have my protection, they'll have to leave you alone.
About the Dowser.
I know you're a friend of Wisdom. This group kind of looks like treason to me.
You are mistaken. It is, on the contrary, my duty to protect my friend and Dowser from what threatens him. In this case, the Technomancers. I don't know how they've managed to convince him to give them so much power. Just like me, he knows that you are unstable. That's why they didn't have that much power before. But they are gaining strength, and I have to protect Aurora and Wisdom from their schemes.
And Devotion?
And Devotion? You make her sound like your crony. Who are you exactly anyway, miss?
The general told you. I am his eyes and hands when there must be killing. He took me in before the war. I was only a child. Since then, I have been showing him my gratitude.
You can trust her as much as me. As long as you don't betray me, of course.
And the Resistance?
Why not help the Resistance if you want to go against the Technomancers? After all, they have pretty much the same goal.
Not really. I know they hate the Technomancers as much as I do, but they are idealists, and they want to change society. Power to the people. Allow me to tell you that that is as credible and inoffensive as what we are faced with from your former colleagues. Chaos. And in a few months, an invasion by the neighboring guilds. I did not win the war against Abundant to see my guild devoured so soon after my victory. Those people may have good intentions, but they're dangerous.
I'll have to think about
this. I'm sure you understand it's not the kind of decision you make just like that. I need time to think.
I understand. And I have to admit that I find that reassuring in a way. You deserve your name more than it would appear. Temperance. I'll get back to you in a while.
Thanks. I'm going in that case.
Goodbye, Roy. But don't forget, if you have even the slightest feeling for Aurora, I am its last defender.
Okay. And it put us right back here. But we're out of time, so thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.